Cool. Okay, so this one, we're going to start off, first of all, this is really for the lower back again. Focus on the hips. So you're going to grab yourself in the band, make sure you attach it to something strong, pop your foot into it, bring the band up into the crease of your hip, and then you're going to face away from it to start with. Okay, so we're in that position, reach tall. Okay, try not to lean back to get the stretch. So you want to put, just tuck your pelvis underneath there, reach tall, and then just push the fingers up and the knee down, and that'll give you the stretch through the front here. Once you've done that for the time that we've got prescribed, I'll just spin round, just put that band up into the crease of the hip again, bring the foot in front. Okay, so we're in there. Again, don't lean back to get the stretch. Reach tall, push the hips forward. Yeah, okay, and again, I'll tell you how long to hold that for, and obviously we'll do both sides, all right? Second exercise we'll do with the stability ball. Lying on the floor. So you want to hug the ball as close to you as you can. Okay, so we're in there, hamstrings are touching the ball, palms down, knees and feet relatively close together, and you're just going to rock to the side, keeping that shoulder on the floor. Yeah, and then back to centre, and then over to the other side. In there, okay? So keep, again, keeping both shoulders on the floor as we go. Yeah, over to both sides. Okay, so again, I'll prescribe the reps on that when we get going. The next one with the ball, to loosen off the glute med muscle and the TFL muscle, which is on the side. Yep, we're gonna go there, sit on the ball, on the top there, and then rock around to the side, into there, yeah? Okay, just work your way through there. If you find a tender spot, just hold it. Okay, but we're definitely rocking side to side. Okay, and doing, obviously doing both sides. I'm just trying to target those muscles around the side there, all right? So the next one we'll do after that, with the band, again, seat it, lying on your back. Okay, so we're just trying to open up the hip. Just pop yourself on your back like that. into there. You'll probably need quite a lot of tension in this, but start with your knee bend. Okay, so that then you can just work your way back a little bit. Again, make sure it's nice and tight around whatever it's wrapped onto. Okay. Yeah, hug the knee towards the chest like that, and then just extend and support the just below the knee or above the knee. With your hand there, and then from there, you know, you've probably spent a couple of minutes and just work your way through different ranges of movement in there on both legs, obviously, as well. Okay, so that's the second of the band exercises. Just to remind myself of the fourth one. Oh, yeah, swoops. Okay, so swoops in the press up position, foot goes across. Yeah, drop the hip towards the ground. Little pause there, okay? Then change sides, and then over to the other side there. All right? Next one with the ball. Again, just targeting specifically on the outside of the hip, the TFL muscle. You're going to be in there on the outside, top of the hip, into that position, and then just turn the toe up and just hold that position for as long as you can kind of bear it. 10, 15 seconds is normally pretty good, okay? And we'll do both sides. And then the last one, in that position, reach forward, arm over the top, just hold that stretch position. Obviously we'll do both sides, okay? So reach over the top, into there. Yeah, happy? Cool, drop down.